So globally applied, I think that would be difficult. So from an application of terms and conditions, you know, clearly they're global, and applying guidelines, national guidelines, is one thing, but global guidelines, I would struggle to see how that would get implemented, I think.